YouTube. Today I'm here with a new video, and today I'm gonna show best AMD graphics card for Hackintosh. So before starting, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please go and subscribe to our channel for latest update. So guys, earlier I posted a video which was top 10 best graphics card for Hackintosh, and the response was good enough from you. So today I'm making this video especially for Hackintosh users who don't own a Nvidia supported graphics card or GPU. So guys, hope you like this video. As we all know that the GPU is the main part of a PC, and it's also one of the most expensive components in any custom built PC, well, on Mac system or custom built Hackintosh system. GPU also plays important role, which is equally similar on Windows based system, like gaming performance with better frames and video rendering performance. Following are the best AMD graphics card for your custom built Hackintosh. Note that these cards are fully supported and are working in native mode and can be used for FCC, Final Cut Pro. So guys, we're starting with the third one, which is AMD Radeon R9 280X. Let's check out the specifications. The base clock is 850 MHz, the boost clock is 1000 MHz, and the memory is 3 GB GDDR5. The memory bandwidth is 288 GB per second, and the memory bus width is 384 bit, and the price is $299 approx. So the next run is second one, that is AMD Radeon 7950. So let's check out the specifications. The base clock is 800 MHz, the memory clock is 1250 MHz, the memory is 3 GB GDDR5, the memory bandwidth is 240 GB per second, and the memory bus width is 384 bit. The price is approximately $409. So now the last one, which is first one, and which is AMD Radeon 7970. Guys, I'm reminding this for only this graphics card. This graphics card is one of the best in AMD graphics card, and this card supports all the function, and but one of the disadvantages is this card will use a lot of power. It will consume more power. It has also a SLI function, and it will also support for rendering for FCP. And this card will work in native mode also. So let's check out the specification. The base clock is 800 MHz, the memory clock is 1375 MHz, 1375 MHz, and the memory is 3 GB GDDR5. The memory bandwidth is 264 GB per second, the memory bus width is 384 bit. The price is $549 approximately. So guys, that's all. Hope you like this video, so please like and subscribe, and stay connected. Thank you for watching.